Sage reporting for Kalkine Media. Thank you for watching, and please stay tuned for this trending news topic from China. Why is China's photo enhancer app Meitu Inc investing in Ether? As the cryptocurrency boom continues, Bitcoin is not the only blockchain to gain some traction. China's beauty photo enhancer app Meitu Inc has invested $22.1 million into buying 15,000 units of Ether, the second largest cryptocurrency. Meitu Inc was Hong Kong's largest IPO in 2016, and with a crypto enthusiast, chairperson Cai Wensheng, it's no surprise that the company is one of the first to invest in crypto. It has sectioned $100 million of funds to invest in crypto for portfolio diversification reasons. However, China and India are both filing legislation to prevent the mining of cryptocurrencies, namely Bitcoin, and the Inner Mongolia region of China has many existing Bitcoin mining projects that will soon cease to operate due to energy consumption issues. The nation is planning on releasing its own digital currency, with trials moving into the largest cities of Beijing and Shanghai currently. At present, Meitu's financials are showing a loss, as other major players in the telecommunications sector are vying for the attention too, like Huawei Technologies Co., Xiaomi Corp. and ByteDance, all also offering photo enhancer apps. However, the news of Meitu Inc. investing in Ether moved the cryptocurrency's price to its resistant levels with a rise of 5.5%. Meitu Inc.'s share price also surged 14% on release of this news today. However, closed 6% down as the wider market bears gained control. Thanks for watching. Sage reporting for Kalkine Media.